There's no reason to be walking around with a mask. When you're in the middle of an outbreak, wearing a mask might make people feel a little bit better, and it might even block a droplet, but it's not providing the perfect protection that people think that it is.
Now, Fauci recently explained his mask flip. He's now in favor of them, saying those comments initially were motivated by his concern for saving masks for healthcare workers. Facebook, by the way, I found this out today, now flags the old interview with Fauci as false information. But he sure seemed convincing.